Hi guys, welcome back to 4D Day. People usually encounter a error called CHKDSK, not available for raw drive, while trying to diagnose or repair a damaged hard drive. Today, we're going to discuss some effective solutions. Method 1. Format the raw drive by command prompt. Launch the command prompt under Administrator and then enter in the following command. Type disk part and hit enter. Then type list volume, hit enter. Find the volume number of your raw drive and type select volume. Type format FS equals NTFS quick. You can also type FAT32 as well. Once it complete, CHKDSK command has been fixed. Method 2. Format the raw drive with disk management. CHKDSK is a Windows utility that's designed to help users fix different hard drive-related errors. Running CHKDSK will not work when your hard drive or storage medium is converted to raw. Instead, you will receive the error. You might encounter the message you need to format the disk and drive before you can use it. Firstly, open the disk management tool and right-click the raw partition. Click Format and use the drop-down menu to select the file format. Finally, click OK to initialize the format and wait till the format is complete. Then you'll be able to access your hard drive and run the CHKDSK command. While formatting the drive would restore its functionality, it would also erase all existing data. This is where the 4DD Partition Manager tool comes in handy. It offers a comprehensive solution to fix raw drives without erasing data, allowing you to format disk without data loss, restore the drive's usability, and fix the raw file system issue. That's it. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe us. See you guys in the next video.